I now know that heroes still walk on God's earth.
The MIT community this morning celebrating the police officer whose legacy spawned a new phrase, Collier Strong. 1 year ago tonight, MIT officer Sean Collier was gunned down in the aftermath of the Boston Marathon bombings. News Center 5's Kimberly Bookman tells us today's focus was not on the victim, but the man.
This anniversary, perhaps even more difficult here at MIT than when its officer, Sean Collier, was killed.
I think everybody was working on adrenaline, and there was a certain degree of disbelief and denial. This event here, there's none of that. It's in our face, and it's as raw and as hard and as difficult as can possibly be.
To honor Officer Collier's life, thousands of white cranes folded by the MIT community and beyond are suspended from above, a tribute to him protecting the campus. The college will also replace the temporary memorial with a permanent one shaped like an open hand. It will be placed feet away from where Collier was shot in his cruiser last April 18th, allegedly at the hands of the accused Marathon bombers.
Sean was taken from us in a moment of extreme evil. By that instant has never defined how we remember him on this campus. When Sean left, love rushed in.
Come Monday, a team made up mostly of MIT students pushed to be their best by Officer Collier will run the Boston Marathon in his memory.
Our jerseys have 179, which was his badge number. We had that put on the back of our jerseys so that we know that he's running with us and he's got our back.
In a ceremony dedicated to Officer Collier's life and legacy, MIT's police chief could not hold back his tears.
Although it came at an awful price, I now know that heroes still walk on God's earth.
And the events on MIT's campus went well into the afternoon. They had a picnic as well as a rally to get everyone ready for Monday when two teams will run in Sean Collier's name. They will be Collier Strong and MIT Strong. In Cambridge, Kimberly Bookman, WCVB, News Center 5.